Have you ever seen this book before?
No. I mean, yes, I've seen it before, but it's not mine.
It's Regina's. She's trying to make it look like we wrote it, but really, she wrote it.
Ms. Salinas, why would Regina write Aaron Samuels as a fake address? Isn't he her boyfriend or something?
It's just that I don't remember.
And why would Regina refer to herself as a shady, choked out, fugly cat?
So this came a lot faster than I thought. But finally, World Burn has finally arrived. I'm so sorry the whole drama section was so long, I got carried away. Still hope you enjoyed though. Bye.